Where are we?
We're in New Orleans. And this is where the transition is.
That was really good.
Oh, is it New Orleans?
I don't know. Maybe it's like tomato tomato.
New Orleans.
Do you have a key, Katie?
Yeah, in my boob.
Like, after we do whatever.
That's
fucking nerds.
Mom just told us we have to protect our ears.
Sorry.
Mommy?
Hey, I am the stepmom.
I don't think anybody said anything about that. How do I stuff it in better?
I can't teach you that.
You're not fooling me. I can hear Ariana Grande singing. That means you guys aren't talking. I'm in on the bit, and you will not fool me. Am I screaming?
This is like Vegas. If anybody asks you on the street for anything, the rule is always no.
Is no, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go. No, my sign is no, my number is.
I feel like I'm at Disneyland. They really did a good job at Brooklyn Greens.
No, you need to let it go. You need to let it go. Need to let it go.
It's 10:55. We're going to try and get beignets.
When does it close?
11 o'clock. Sweaty, empty-handed.
Emphasis on sweaty.
But our spirits are still intact. We're not broken. It wasn't about the beignets, it was the friends we made along the way.
This lovely gentleman right here came in with the beignets last minute. What's your name?
D-Wine, baby.
Guess his age.
This is one the crowd. Oh my God. But so youthful.
They're not done. They're going to bring out the extractor.
Like they gave birth.
Yeah. Right? I just lost like 5 pounds.
can I leave the door? Can I leave through the door?
How was New Orleans?
Good, Sophie. Sophie, I want to be in the vlog, Sophie.
Can you put it in the vlog? Oh yeah. That's the one. Girls trip to the mall.
I love you to
beaches.
Buy tickets to the tour, yeah.
Oh yeah.
We are in Arkansas.
We are in Alabama.
That's where we are. I got sweet tea because I was told to do that. We're on the mission for a magnet because the QT did not have it.
We have a Hobby Lobby and a Target.
Hobby Lobby was a flop.
What are we gonna find, Sophie?
The magnet, come on. No magnets.
I don't think we'll ever recover.
We're gonna do one last final Hail Mary and go to World Market.
You're not gonna make it in our refrigerator. Good job, good game.
This is devastating, but that's okay.
Making room for something better.
Exactly.
What the fuck
are we?
We're in Atlanta. No way.
What?
This is the hotel we stayed at last time.
I'm currently recording a song in the hotel room. It may or may not be a cute little collaboration with one of my favorite artists, so very exciting. I was supposed to give this to him like 5 years ago, but by 5 years, I mean like 3 weeks ago, but I'm doing it now, so. What are we doing, Katie?
We're going to the thrift shop with Baby Fisher.
With whom?
Baby Fisher.
God, first try.
First try.
How's it going, guys?
Good to see you. Who are you?
Yes.
That would be like the biggest flag.
Who are you?
Baby Fisher.
If you had 73 questions to ask us, what would it be?
Do you want to like it to be your own or just you want to find a random baby?
Both. Who is Amelia Earhart?
How do you think Amelia Earhart really died?
Oh my God. It's goblins, actually.
Can you give us your best goblin impression?
I can't do that on camera.
Please!
VIP?
ICUP.
IP.
What's your IP address?
What if we started spelling people like peephole? I think that would be funny. Kim Kardashian.
What do you have to say to all the Sophie Hollihan enthusiasts back home?
Firstly, I have to say hey. Secondly, I have to say also hey. Thirdly, welcome to Soundcheck. We're getting soundy.
How was your soundcheck, Katie?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I heard it. It sounded pretty awesome.
What are you doing?
I can't even hear you.
What are you doing? Soundcheck.
Movement. Interpretive movement. Crack? At a Sophie Hollihan show?
There might be crack at a Sophie Hollihan show.
Who I am? Who am I? Who would I be if our love didn't die?
We're gonna warm up.
Get a little body moving. Jumping jacks. 1, 2. 10.
Okay.
Woo! I don't know why you're being shy. You turn away when I look into your eyes.